stacked track on the leather back over here. Also really cool. I really like the trail over here, done in mud. Really cool. This is the guy that made